There are some chips on the motherboard are wrapped with black glue. If you want to remove the chip, you need to clean the glue around the chip. This kind of black glue is relatively hard and needs to be heated with an air gun. Now let's test different temperatures to see what happens. First, adjust the air gun temperature to 100 degrees Celsius. Using this temperature to assist heating, the glue is still very hard. Next, adjust the air gun temperature to 150 degrees Celsius. The glue has softened a bit. Not as hard as before, but the effect is still not good. Next, adjust the air gun temperature to 200 degrees Celsius. Cleaning up the glue is much easier now than before. The glue has also become softer and easier to handle. From this, it can be concluded that the minimum temperature for cleaning the glue is 200 degrees Celsius. Clearing the chip edge glue serves two purposes. First, if you don't do this step, you still need to clean up after removing the chip, so it's better to clean up before taking it off. Second, when removing the chip, prevent the small components around the chip from being removed together. So we need to clean up the glue right at the beginning. Can the temperature be raised? Yes, you can try to open to 250 to 500 degrees Celsius, but the air gun cannot blow for a long time, and needs to blow intermittently. The high temperature cannot be blown against the chip all the time. Otherwise, the surrounding small components will be removed together. So for beginners, it is recommended to open to 200 to 250 degrees Celsius. It is relatively safe to clean up glue in this temperature range. In addition, a hook knife can be used, which is more convenient and more efficient.